Hey guys, so I'm just gonna be showing you my Lps Custom Bunny. I think, don't mind this, I'm going to be copying that one that I'm doing right now. But it's this bunny. It was the bunny that was originally pink. The reason this eye looks weird is because I painted over it brown, but I need the eye to be white to paint it. So I've just been using, I have a lot of brushes and a lot of paint. I'm using this right brush to do that, and this is only the first coat, so I think I'm gonna have to do about 3 coats on that eye because I did that for that original body base. This is just the first coat on that because I've already done the other side. So I really like how this is turning out, and I think I want to give it like discolored eyes. Sorry if I'm a little shaky, or Christmas green. But I think I'm actually going to be going with this. I just use upper paint. I have no idea what kind of brushes these are. I just have a lot of them. Like a lot. So, plus this one right there. Here's my first Lps Custom. I had this out because I was looking at how ugly the eyes were. I'm excited, so I'll show you guys when this custom is done. And I'll show you when that custom is done. So bye.